and so for warriors, a warrior's gift. Two of the finest match pairs of war tricorns from my royal stables. Shut up, you fool! You're insulting him!
What are you reading?
Warlords. Mom, I don't want to move school. I'm a loser at every school.
You'll make new friends, don't worry about it.
I've been in 5 different schools in the past 3 years, and I still don't have any friends.
You're going to the school that's final, understand?
No, I don't want to move!
Good night! Class.
Hello, I'm a new student at the school. My name is Jeremy Lancaster.
Welcome to Charlton Public School. My name is Yuen. Hold on, I'll get your locker and home number.
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
Yo, you got the stuff?
Sorry. What's your problem?
Sorry.
You should be.
Okay, class. What's your name?
I'm Jeremy Lancaster.
Jeremy Lancaster?
It's Lancaster.
Okay, whatever. Just take a seat.
The Lancaster.
Lancaster.
Nerd. Hey, kid.
Yeah, I'm still alone.
It's the Loner Caster.
Hey, you better watch your back because I'm going to get you. Get out of here.
That's good. But I think we should do something else first before it comes to that.
Yeah. I think we should embarrass him by using a whoopee cushion.
Oh, that's a good idea.
That's good. It's old school, too.
I can see it in the lunchroom, and everyone's crowd around him, and then he farts. He'll turn red like a tomato.
Yes, that's good.
Yeah.
We should get back to class. You miss a lot of.
Yeah,
all
right. Probably right. Let's go plan later.
Oh, hey. I was sorry for being mean to you at recess today. I'm Sean.
I'm Gary.
I'm Mike.
And what does he sit with us at lunch today?
Are you sure?
Yeah. Come on.
Go on, sit down.
So.
Did you?
No.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No.
Yes, you did.
No.
Mr. Allen?
Yeah, fart boy. I mean Jeremy.
Never mind.
Loser!
Loser, hail Billy. Jeremy Lancaster.
Hi, how may I help you?
Well, I've been having these problems. Ever since I came to this school, everyone starts picking on me. Even my teacher does.
Are you sure you don't deserve it?
Yes, and for no reason they start picking on me.
I guess you have to deal with it on your own then.
I thought you were a guidance teacher.
I am, but I can't help you with these type of problems. Sorry.
Amazing.
Hey, fart boy. Your eyes, something for you.
Jeremy, wash your eyes quickly.
Get up.
Jeremy, I think you should go to the office. I'll send you to the office with a note. Sean, can you please escort him to the office?
Gladly. Don't cry, baby.
What the hell's the time?
Coming.
Hey, fart boy, how are your eyes?
You better leave me alone. Where else?
House. What are you gonna do?
You're always so scared.
What are you doing here, freak?
Going to the washroom, got a problem with that?
Yes, I do.
No expression. Hide my head, I won't.